And as the first woman to win Album of the Year at the Grammys twice,
Taylor Swift celebrated her big Album of the Year Grammys win with a night out. The star slipped into this Versace tube top miniskirt combo after the show, hitting up after parties with pals Selena Gomez, Ellie Goulding, and Lorde. Taylor eventually met up with boyfriend Calvin Harris, planting a sweet kiss on his cheek, as seen in this Snapchat pic.